And it's going to be easy to interact with you guys and like get solutions to what we believe are our issues at the moment, which is involving like engaging with young people and children to help tackle climate change. And over 200 young people have participated and added to this declaration, which we think is a huge number.
Getting older and more education. Maybe decision makers think about
it. What was happening with those different bits? They throw it in one oven.
The key issues that were coming out of it were people wanting to explain that they wanted adults to have more confidence in them, to show greater respect for their views and involve them more in the decision-making process. They wanted to be active participants in the decisions made about them and to feel their opinions are respected. And in fact, one of the examples that was even pulled out in that, and who knows, it may be somebody even in this room that was involved, was saying, I would like to say something about the environment. Adults decide everything for us, but presently we'll be saddled with it and be left to solve it.
Then persuade your friends to do it.
That's been an enemy as well. Sometimes it's because actually we don't,
especially in European, when I was at school, I didn't know anything about European Parliament at all.
And now it's here to come at a step above where I can talk with members of the European Parliament and really get something pushed even further.
Like experience working with young people, so
you have to do your own research.
We are the caretakers of the earth, and that we have to, that we have to treat her very well, so that our children not have to worry about it.
Young people can actually have a huge impact. First on their parents and then friends and the people who are around them. Especially for young people to be part of the decision-making process is very important. And that way I think that they will feel very useful as well. Because it is very important to make a person feel that he can make a change. So, yeah, that's great.
Ik denk
het
idea.
Nou, de toekomst is natuurlijk heel belangrijk en de wereld ook. Dus.
Jongens, laat jullie alsjeblieft horen voor je toekomst. En kom op voor het klimaat, want we moeten echt wat gaan veranderen.
Laat je horen!
Make sure you get talking to all your friends to get them to write to MEPs about signing the declaration.
Make sure you use Twitter and Facebook to make sure that you're contacting your MEPs, and climate change is something that's going to affect us, so make sure that you get your voices heard and you write to your MEPs. Go for it.
Do it!
Speak up!
Europarlementariërs, wij willen heel graag gehoord worden. Vandaag hebben wij gezien dat als we onze ervaringen delen met de Europarlementariërs, dat ze bereid zijn naar ons te luisteren. Hier kwamen echt supergoede dingen uit. En daarom wil ik zorgen dat wij vaker met de mensen onze ervaringen kunnen delen, zodat we samen tot een besluit kunnen komen en de samenwerking dus vergroot kan worden.
Maar om gehoord te worden hebben jullie hulp nodig. En daarom vragen jullie om de schriftelijke verklaring te ondertekenen op 17 november of in de week van 10 december voor de plenaire sessie. Want om gehoord te worden hebben jullie hulp nodig.
Jullie.